Sarge, what are you doing?
Oh, Jesus.
Just food for whatever they got inside. All right, you camera boys want to know why we're here?
We're protecting her! We're protecting her! You're gonna see if there's gonna be a cure! You don't know there's not. You don't know this.
Tell me where.
You don't know what it's like to see, to watch.
You think you're the only one who's lost somebody?
He's hiding something.
Where is it?
I do our division 2 years. I get a green card for me and for my family. That's when I do this.
Where is she?
In the attic. In the attic.
We have a confirmation there's a Re-An in the house.
Remember 5 years ago? How it spread so quickly. People got bit, but hope against all hope that they wouldn't turn. They hid their infected relatives, their husbands, wives, girlfriends, cousins, whatever. They were all dead, all infected. But we couldn't accept it. Couldn't let go. It was our humanity that nearly wiped us out.